29, you will follow a skills-based programme designed to ensure that you are ready to meet the challenges of both GCSE English Language and Literature. From the start of Year 9, your lessons will be divided into Literature and Language using two separate exercise books. Whilst many of the skills are the same, there are some key differences. English Language is very much about responding to unseen texts from both fiction and non-fiction, as well as writing in a range of different styles, whereas English Literature is about exploring and studying a text in depth, understanding the wider context and big ideas presented by the writer. For example, your study of Corin Boyle facing Year 8 has had more of a literature focus, whereas the writing you have produced links to your English language qualification. Over the course of Year 9, you will study a modern novel, a range of both modern and classical poetry, as well as being introduced to your GCSE Shakespeare text at the end of the year. In addition, forensic reading will become part of your English curriculum and will form the basis for the writing which you produce over the course of Year 9. In Year 10 and 11, you will all follow the GCSE EDUCAST English Language Specification and the AQA English Literature Specification. Both qualifications are entirely based on two examinations which you will take at the end of Year 11. In English Language, your two exams are named Component 1 and Component 2. Component 1 is a written exam lasting 1 hour and 45 minutes and centred on 20th century unseen literature and creative prose writing. Component 2 is a 2 hour examination focusing on 19th and 21st century unseen non-fiction texts and transactional writing. In English Literature, your two exams are named Paper 1 and Paper 2. Paper 1 is a 1 hour and 45 minute exam and centres on your study of Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet and Charles Dickens' A Christmas Carol. In Paper 2, which lasts 2 hours and 15 minutes, you will respond to a question on the modern text you will have studied and questions on both seen and unseen poetry. It goes without saying that GCSE English is paramount. It is a passport to your future success.